Good news! We are on our way to the hotel for the MOA 2011 Worldwide Final here in Taiwan, Taipei. The thing is, it's quite rainy actually, and some people arrive today, so we hope they're gonna be safe arriving here. And we know that some people arrive tomorrow, like Monstru from Romania, like 501. They arrive tomorrow morning, and actually the typhoon is supposed to hit Taiwan and Taipei tonight. During the night for tomorrow. So we hope that these guys and all the other guys arriving today and tomorrow can make it in time for the competition. And yeah, pretty much like we are right now on our way for the hotel. We are staying at the Miramar, so every overclocker is going to be there. That's as we are the day before the competition. We will be organizing some, you know, small meetup party in the OCTV's room as usual, like we did for the past few years. You know, all the overclockers and press that are here for the MOA are welcome to join us. Just, you know, ask your friend or ask around or check on our Facebook page. We post the room number actually, so you can just go there and come and knock. There are gonna be like food, not food, but beer. Yeah, pretty much food for some people actually. So yeah, that's it. We are here, like me, Truthman, and Xiala behind the camera. So we hope that this is gonna be a good event. And yeah, later today we're gonna, actually it's 3 in the afternoon, so we will be checking around the venue before the event for tomorrow in order to be ready to, you know, set up all the live, set up for the videos and cameras and get us some, you know, some feedback from people before the event, like how they prepared and stuff like that. So yeah, we hope you guys gonna enjoy this event, and actually we are quite excited for it. So let's see what's going next in the next few days and tomorrow. Bye bye.